morning and welcome to Around the Yard. My name is Brent. Today we're going to do a little lawn cleanup. Standing here in my shop. This is another spot we got to tidy up here this fall yet, but this morning it's a cool 32 degrees here in Minnesota. Didn't quite get everything done this weekend when it was 70, but we got gutters cleaned out. We got some gutter covers on because as soon as I was cleaning them out, they were filling back up again. And then one other thing to note, you guys won't be seeing Emmy around too much for the next couple of weeks. She got hurt on Thursday morning, so she's kind of out of commission here for the next few days, or few weeks rather. So she'll be stuck in the house, unfortunately. She really wants to be out here with me and you guys, doing projects and running around and finding rodents and that kind of stuff. So keep her in your thoughts. I would appreciate it. She'll be fine, but she's got quite a few stitches to get over at the moment. So anyhow, let's get started and we'll get the skid loader fired up. I've got a bucket in the way. We'll show you kind of that moving around, and then we'll get the lawn tractor out. And then probably start a time lapse or something like that, just so you guys don't have to wait through the whole thing. So, but yeah, we got about 2 acres of leaves to take care of. So let's get started. This one will warm up, get the lawn tractor up and running. Thank you.
Here we go on the backyard. Stay tuned. It's a good time to like and subscribe on the video. Thanks for tuning in to Around the Yard. I appreciate your time. Come back and see us again. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you'd like to see more of. Thanks and have a great day.